Olita! Yeah! All right. So the common theme here is, out of the whole room, only one person was from LA. It's kind of how it goes. Everywhere I go in this town, nobody's from this town. It's very interesting. Anywhere you go in Philadelphia, people are always screaming, "I'm from Philly, Philly!" I haven't figured it out if there's just not a lot of pride or if people just disappear. Now, I notice that goes through to your sports also. If you go to a sporting event, you see the other team's jerseys. So when I went to the Eagles game that they had last year against the Rams, it was like a sea of Eagles jerseys. I was like, wow, this is like really freaky. Because if you pulled that shit in Philadelphia, you would never make it out of the stadium alive. In Philly fans are crazy. I mean, they're just crazy. I mean, they're fucking crazy. I mean, Philly is the town that actually threw snowballs at Santa Claus on the football field. I mean, that's how crazy they are. I got tickets to a Rams game, which is easy to do out here. In Philly, you wait 3 years for tickets. You're going to pay four times the face value. You got to go to some guy, Joey Gabagone, the ticket man. And you're going to like paying the price. Now, it's really interesting. When I moved out here, I discovered that there are a lot of differences between Philly and LA, a lot. And the biggest one is these car chases. You ever notice there's no traffic around them? Whenever they're going, and I'm like, everywhere I go in LA, I'm like gridlocked in. You see these police chases and it's like nothing but open road. I'm like, I'm going driving there. Where are they? I'm Dana Olita, thank you very much.